Actress Priyanka Chopra says the intensity of the final scene of her upcoming movie, The Sky is Pink, made her husband and singer Nick Jonas cry. "It's so funny because I was filming this until at least 4 days before my wedding," Priyanka told People.com on the sidelines of Toronto International Film Festival. She added that everyone, along with director Sonali Bose, were so accommodating. They even created a wedding approvals room for the pair while they were on location in Delhi. The actress married Nick in December 2018. On the last day of shooting before their wedding, Bose shared that they have invited Nick to the set for celebration. "But he came a little early and we were out in the dark and she was doing a very, very intense scene. And I heard a sniff and I suddenly turned and there was Nick standing next to me and he was just crying to see her be emotional. It was just the sweetest thing," Bose said. To this, Priyanka added, "She goes, 'You made your husband cry. This is a great scene. It was really cute.'" Priyanka is also co-producing The Sky is Pink, which is a love story of a couple, Aditi and Naren Chaudhary, who lost their daughter to pulmonary fibrosis, a serious immune disease. It also stars Farhan Akhtar. The film is slated to release worldwide on October 11. INS Report.